The modified street class debuted in 2020 and quickly became the most popular class at DieCast 64. Boxer Racing and JAC Racing battled it out for supremacy last year, with several other teams right on their tails. This year will be a dogfight as cars have gotten faster and faster. Who will come out on top of this highly competitive class? This is DieCast 64's Modified Street, and it's time to race!
it sound right, boys. Sound right, boy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.